It's the world's most exciting story in the medical field. For decades now, individuals with ulcers had a little chance of survival due to the fact that they were experiencing severe bleeding. Medical elites previously believed that ulcers were caused by stress, so they could not listen to any other story against what they believed. As the disease was a deadly threat to people's lives, the physician internist Barry Marshall had to find an alternative to cure the disease. And in 1981, Marshall began working with the Royal Perth Hospital pathologist Robin Warren, who for 2 years back discovered that the gut could be overrun by hardcore screw-shaped bacteria called Helicobacter pylori. Marshall conducted an experiment on ulcers, biopsying ulcer patients and culturing organism in the lab, finding out not only ulcers but also stomach cancer had deadly affected the patient. He realized that the cure to the disease was already available, but mainstream gastroenterologists were dismissive, holding on the old idea that ulcers were caused by stress. On the struggle to finding an effective cure, Barry Marshall conducted an experiment on mice and piglets, but it was not successful. This was because Helicobacter pylori affected only primates. As he was prohibited from using human beings in his experiment, Marshall sacrificed himself by using his own body as a specimen for the experiment. He swallowed the Helicobacter pylori culture obtained from an infected patient, which then developed into gastritis, the precursor to an ulcer. He later started vomiting, breathed stinking, felt sick, and then exulted. A clear link between the infection caused by the Helicobacter pylori and the development of peptic ulcer disease was finally revealed. Warren and Marshall concluded that peptic ulcers could be cured through the elimination of Helicobacter pylori with antibiotics. In 2005, Barry Marshall and Robin Warren were awarded the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for their discovery. Marshall's story serves as both an inspiration and antidote to hubris in the face of unknown. Let them fool you, laugh at you, hurt you, and ignore you, but never ever let them stop you. For more videos and other inspiration stories like this, I suggest you subscribe, like, and share.